In Chinese tradition, a person's name can tell you a lot about his or her background. Similarly, to understand an almost century-old corporation's history, core business, development, culture, and traditions, one can also start with its name. Kiwa was founded by Mr. Wong Yibwing in 1938. His dedication and resilience made him the breadwinner of his family at a young age, while his dexterity made him a natural-born entrepreneur. And for these remarkable qualities, Mr. Wong's cousin named the business Kiwa, to signify both uniqueness and prosperity. In the beginning, Kiwa first started with three staff as a small grocery store on Shanghai Street in Hong Kong, and sold basic candy and other food supplies to the neighborhood. Shortly after Kiwa Bakery was established, World War II began. During the Battle of Hong Kong, Mr. Wong decided to close the store for the safety of his family and his staff. However, Kiwa's employees made use of the simple tools and limited materials available and started baking white sugar cakes and almond cookies for their own consumption and to sell to boat dwellers by the harbor. Their creations turned out to be a big hit in town. Thanks to the hard work of the Kiwa staff, the business prospered with product offerings in great varieties. Mr. Wong Yibwing is committed to serving the needs of his customers with honesty and integrity, building a strong foundation for the brand's reputation in excellent quality assurance. Stepping into the 80s, Kiwa Bakery made its breakthrough on its brand image. While delivering excellent quality products, Kiwa rebranded its packaging and retail experience, which took the heritage brand to new possibilities. More importantly, Kiwa Bakery set the benchmark for other traditional industries to follow. This brand breakthrough has become a classic case study and teaching materials for the marketing discipline in universities.
香港海洋公園就是香港人的公園，我們選擇和奇畫餅家合作，因為奇畫餅家和我們海洋公園公園都是代表著香港，是香港知名的品牌，有著醖釀香港的精神、香港文化的責任，以及服務全球來香港的旅客。香港海洋公園和奇畫餅家將來的發展都是不斷創新的。
In addition to Hong Kong, Kiwa Bakery has expanded to various overseas markets, including Taiwan, mainland China, Macau, and the United States. And Kiwa will continue to expand globally in order to share Hong Kong's local favorites with more and more people across the world. Kiwa also put great efforts to upgrading its production plant to meet the rapid growth of the company. The new plant in Taipo Industrial Estate is in compliance with GMP, Good Manufacturing Practice, and ISO 22000 to adhere to the international standards of food safety management. The new plant has a gross floor area of 20,000 square meters. The bakery's total output capacity was boosted by up to 200 to 300% upon the inauguration of the first phase of the plant. And a further increase in output is yet to come with the completion of the second phase expansion. Kiwa Bakery wrote its own history, starting from first selling traditional candies and pastries to offering more than 100 types of local favorites today. Kiwa Mooncake is a true embodiment of the traditions and artistry of the Chinese baking culture. Complemented with its elegant and premium packaging design, as well as its approachable image of the brand, spokesperson Mr. Eric Zhang says Kiwa Mooncakes are widely loved by the people in Hong Kong and mainland China. In 2004, Kiwa noticed the lack of representative souvenir foods in Hong Kong and developed traditional cakes, candies and tea gift series with iconic packaging designs that feature the art of Hong Kong's renowned artist, Ah Chung.
Kiwa, I can say that I'm the most happy with myself, and I'm the most happy with myself. 自己最用心去做，因為佢好別於其他廣告。我諗個老闆同佢自己做奇華餅一樣啦，係好嚴謹啦，出嚟嗰個感覺咧係好 warm， 好 touching。我同有一成有時出發玩咧，大家都講就話香港其實俾到人哋邊啲係香港手信咧，就因為揾到呢句嘢，佢就話好，我要香港，大家感覺到我哋香港人中意有手信啦。咁我俾呢句嘢竟然成為咗我哋嘅 slogan， 就係香港中意有手信。奇華裏邊嘅嘢其實我樣都中意食，當然佢嘅馬仔啊、餅類啊咁樣都係好食啦。但係我自己最中意嘅當然係月餅。
Kiwa is the market leader in Chinese bridal cakes by inviting Miss Annie Lau, an actress with pure sensitivity, as the spokesperson. It successfully opened up a new market of young customers that are style conscious but value the importance of tradition. As per business growth, Chinese bridal cakes have been revived as a new trend as the preferred gifting choice for family and close friends of the soon-to-be weds. It is the supreme quality of products that has gained Kiwa the loyal support from its customers. And for this reason, the bakery insists to have all of its production done in Hong Kong despite the higher cost compared to mainland China. Kiwa's management believes that our state-of-the-art quality control is the key to building a solid reputation in the local and overseas market.
先父咧喺70多年前咧創立奇華嘅時候咧，只係有35個員工，但係到今時今日咧，我哋喺香港有600個員工，都係靠住咧我父親當年時時俾我哋嘅教訓，話做每一樣嘢咧都係要用個心去做，所以我哋每一個產品咧都係用個心去做，令到嗰啲客人咧係稱心滿意嘅。我哋幾代咧都係喺香港土生土長，所以我哋好堅持我哋嘅產品咧係喺香港製造嘅。雖然我哋做嘅係傳統餅食，但係我哋都會隨著時代嘅轉變，會將我哋嘅口味、包裝同埋款式去改良，嚟迎合我哋顧客嘅需求。就算再經過70年咧，我希望每一位顧客食過奇華嘅餅食咧，都會對香港嘅傳統咧留下一個好嘅印象。
Kiwa Bakery always sees Hong Kong as our home. Our employees also perceive our company as their home beyond just a workplace. We encourage participation and mutual patience among our employees. And that's why our employees possess a strong sense of belonging to the company.
61年由50年到而家啦，喺做鋪面啊，送貨啊，跟住啊升到做櫃面。由90年就上嚟呢生意樓，有啊，以前有旅行啊，去台灣、清馬泰、菲律賓咁啊，美國咁啊，對我哋啲員工好好噶嘛，好樂意喺度做落去啦。
We constantly bring in new perspectives into our local tradition and culture, so we can continue to offer our local favourites for more people's enjoyment.Kiwa Bakery has been established for almost a century since 1938. Our dedication in innovation, quality control, and branding let our customers enjoy the best of the old and the new, the products of the perfect marriage between tradition and innovation.